So, Harry, have you been studying the Greek economy this week? What's the latest on it?
It is cataclysmic, it is barbaric, it is awful to say that euro has been eclipsed by drachma to by tomato. One tomato, two tomato, three tomato, four, five tomato, six tomato, Greek economy no more. This is what I say. So, what do you do? So, we, together with European Union, need to conglomerate fact that drachma need to be rescued from cucumber patch of mushroom field to give back to illegal bankers who strip men of moral diplomacy of what it is to do. So, what we do? What we do is to say that Greek economy is dead on feet, but people need to trigger each other to give what they have left of drachma penny, maybe small amount, to make cucumber, tomato, radish, whatever you can make it.